intervals on the treadmill. It's 20 seconds on, about 40 seconds off. Make sure you work on your sprinting mechanic, how you see, and keep it form.
Okay. Sweet.
So cut it off.
Oh, you what?
All right.
This house done when you have two people.
Cool.
This is the lifting portion. You start off with dumbbell thrusters. Make sure you keep form. Make sure you drive through the hips. Punching them through. You got 4 sets of 12 of these. It's going to be a 3-exercise circuit. Starting off with dumbbell thrusters. Then you're going to move over to dumbbell floor press with your hips flexed. And then you're going to move on to RDLs, and it's just going to show you the whole circuit.
Hey, is there a zoom out?
Of what? Oh, so that's that. That's a circle for the lift. Karen, this is the core portion of your workout. Start it off. Start off with rolling 20s. Once you're on your back, your hands can be on the side. Start off with your legs up in the air. Start down. Roll your legs up. 1, 2 all the way to 10, and once you get to 10, you're gonna reverse that so your legs come down. Out. 1, 2, you're gonna do 10 that way. Immediately once you finish your 10, you're gonna stop your legs. Flex your toes, you're gonna go straight into some touches.
3, 4, 5.
You're gonna do 15. Six. That. You're gonna move on to extended crunches.
Legs out. 8. 9, 2, 10, 4, 15.
As soon as you finish that, I'm gonna move on to cat dog.
Forgot edge crunch.
Huh?
Edge crunch?
Oh yeah, edge crunch. Oof, my bad.
Before extended.
Yeah, edge crunch is before
the last one.
Extended
crunch. Yeah.
Hands to the side. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're gonna do 15 of those. You're gonna do extended crunches like I just demonstrated. And then you're gonna do cat and dog. Right here, you're gonna hold it each for 30 seconds. You're gonna hold it twice. Right here. Opposite hand, opposite foot. Here, leg out, arm out. You're gonna hold 30 seconds. You're gonna switch. Hold 30 seconds. Make sure you get your leg up high and your arm up high. But don't have one low, one high. Leg high, arm low. Make sure you keep your balance in your core tight. Going through. So those, and then we're going to go into the weight room. Let's come through. about curl that.
What's up, baby?
You finish off with cable twist. If you don't have a cable, use your bands. Use grip here. Core solid. Another twist. 15, switch. 15, switch. 15, switch. 15. After that, think.